if I were a 36-year-old single billionaire tech genius, that I might be living a slightly different life than the one I'm living right now. Are you enjoying this bachelorhood that you have?
I'm enjoying my life. I work really hard. I spend a lot of my hours at the office and working with people, and that's just what I like doing. I look for very, very deep relationships, so I'm very discerning, and I have very few. But I love my friends. I love my friendships, and so it takes me a long time to just enter into a relationship and find the right person. But when I do, it's really deep and meaningful, and I tend to give myself 100% to the things I love and believe in.